Check out the new Leishen knives, Beaver. Well, this thing is a hoss. I don't know if you could tell by that video footage, but it decimates in the wood. I mean, it's just really, really, really powerful. It hits so hard. And plus, it can even do the fine stuff. Like you saw, I mean, I was feather sticking with it, and it did great at that. I can even do some scraping with it. It's got a really cool multi-position handle. So you can choke up on it like that and do that fine detailed work, or you can come back a little bit and get some light chopping done, or you can come back and get some big boy swings there. It's really well designed. I think he did a great job on the contouring even. I didn't have any hot spots at all. Even when I was chopping, I didn't get fatigued from my hand at all. I mean, it helped. I mean, especially having this lanyard, you can just kind of slip your hand in there like this. This is one I put on. I did it this way, so that way when I'm chopping or whatever, if it falls or whatever, it's going to turn to the side like that. So that way I have less of a chance of it hurting me. But with this lanyard on, man, you have a lot of control. This is a pretty hefty blade, and you don't really notice it when you've got the lanyard on. Plus, you can kind of scoot up a little bit if you want to get a little bit more control on some fine chops if you're de-limbing or whatever. So really helpful. I like having that lanyard on there. Plus, it helps pull out of the sheath as well, so also a good thing. But yeah, it can do just about anything you want. Heavy chopping, light chopping, feather sticking, scraping. You can use it as a draw knife like this if you want to, for any bushcraft task that you have that would do that. And I would even say, if you had to, which I would hope you wouldn't, but if you had to, I think you could do some skinning with it. So. Using the lanyard, you just kind of work up your arm like that and then hold it like that, and you could do some skinning if you had to. I would hope you wouldn't, but you never know. So really cool blade. I mean, if you're looking for a chopper that's just going to annihilate wood, definitely take a look at this thing. I'm not really into the whole one tool option, but I mean, if the shoe fits, there you go. So if you want to get one, go check out his Facebook page. It's Leishen Knives. He's got a group there. You have a list of all the different models that are available, how much they cost, what options you can get on them, and everything like that. Just send him a message, get you an order in, because I think after the recent video I posted on there, I think he got a lot of orders of them. So he's going to be backed up for a while, so you might want to get one in now if you're looking for one. So stay tuned for the next video. Till then, get out in the woods. Do some exploring, and if you're in the South like me, maybe stay inside for a little bit longer, because it's real hot. See y'all.